Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 834. So let's start. So we'll be using the division method. So first we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So only one pair can be formed and this 8 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 8 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4. If we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9. So 9 we cannot use because it is greater than 8. So we have to use this 4. So 2 here and 2 here will be 4. Subtract and 4 will be left. Now we did 2 into 2, right? So do 2 plus 2, it will be 4. And keep one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big so that we can divide. So bring the next pair down and it will become as 4, 3, 4. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we try 9, that is 49 into 9, it will be 441, which is bigger, so we cannot use this. We have to try 8 times, so it will be 384, and that is good to use. So 8 here and 8 here, it will be 384, subtract it. And 50 will be left. Now 48 into 8 we did, so add both. So 48 plus 8 will be 56 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will become as 5000. Now we can compare this 56 with this 500. So 56 9 times is 504, so we cannot try 9 times, we have to try 8 times. So 5, 6, 8 into 8 we can try. It will be 4, 5, 4, 4, and that is good to use. So 8 here and 8 here, 4, 5, 4, 4, subtract it. And 4, 5, 6 will be left. Now 5, 6, 8 into 8 we did, so add both. So 5, 6, 8 plus 8 will be 5, 7, 6 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will become as 45,600. Again, you can compare this 57 with this 456. So 57, 8 times is 456. So we can try 8 times. Let's see it works or not. So 5768 into 8 will be 46144, which is slightly bigger. So we cannot use this. We have to try 7 times. So 566. 5767 into 7 we have to try. It will be 40,369. That is good to use. So 7 here and 7 here. 40,369. Subtract it. And 5231 will be left. Now 5767 into 7 we did, so add both. So 5767 plus 7 will be 5774 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will become as 523100. Now we can try, let's compare this 57 and 523. So 57 nines are is 513, so we can try 9 times. So 5779 into 9 we can try. It will be 519741 and that is good to use. So 9 here and 9 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 834 will be 28.879 and that would be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing and thanks for watching.